Next, What did the policeman think about Dwayne?
He was drunk.
Thought Dwayne was drunk. Okay. Dwayne wasn't drunk. So that was a big problem. How could Dwayne tell the policeman he wasn't drunk? What could he do?
He could volunteer for some breath tests.
They have a special test where you blow into a balloon. But maybe the policeman would, in a real life situation, might do that anyway. Maybe Dwayne could write it on paper. I have no beer, I have no whiskey.
Yeah.
But that was a problem.
Why do you think we did that? Why sometimes, Steph? People are thought to be drunk when they're not really drunk. Why?